Hello everybody, Charm here, and I'm just going to be providing a little bit of narration before I start this actual video. So on screen right now is a time lapse of the shiny hunting I did tonight. I started a new hunt in my Soul Silver, hunting Bill's Eevee, so like that entire hunt is being shown here. Haven't completed it yet since I literally just started it, but the other hunt I decided to start up, and you'll see me start this up in a few minutes, is my Auras hunt that I've had for over a year now. I've just been hunting it on and off when I have the time. I've been pretty busy with school and stuff, so, with college and stuff, so I haven't really been able to, like, focus all my attention on it, but I've been doing an Auras hunt on Route, 103, I think? Don't remember the specific route, but it's with horde hunting on the route with Spinda as my target. There's a 95% chance for Spinda and a 5% chance for Skarmory on this route. And so yeah, I'm just gonna let the footage play now. Enjoy the time lapse.
Oh! Oh my god, I didn't even process that. Let me check the Eevee. Fucking finally! Wait, let me count how many that is, because that... Hold on. Okay. I just finished counting, and this shit has taken me over a goddamn year. What the hell? This one is my longest hunt yet. It's, and albeit, it's not that long considering other shiny hunts, but it just surprised me how long this took, because this is, like, full odds on, like, Gen 6. So, like, before the, what, like, while it was the 1 in 4,000 odds, and it's the fucking horde hunting, so... You get 5 encounters at once, but it still took me 14 14,900. God. Let me take a picture. Okay. It's the middle one. Oh, that makes me so happy. Because I've been doing this hunt for like ever, and it's not a bad pattern. I like that pattern. It's not like a dumb one, and it looks like cute. I got a cute spinda. I love spinda so much. I'm not even gonna damage it. I don't wanna. It's level 9. If I gotta use an Ultra Ball, I will, but I wanna get it in a Premier Ball because it's shiny. Is this Oddish, like, no hypnosis or something? Moves. Nah, but it's fine. I might use all my Premier Balls without getting it in a Premier Ball, but it's only level 9. I don't want to damage it. Yeah, last Premier Bowl. Finally! Dude! I don't have any names in mind. I will name it later. I just want to save. Okay, so I'm gonna go get it out of the box.
So before I send it out in a battle, I gotta get it. And, let's see what its nature and stuff is. So here's like a normal Spinda. Got a shiny Spinda. It's been so long that I don't even remember what team I had on here. Oh, it's quirky. It has own tempo, of course, because it's a Spinda. Okay. Quirky and strong-willed. And let me put this at the front. And let's find some grass. Forgot that that town is like in the middle of nowhere, but nice. One more. Awesome. I'm really glad I'm done with this hunt and I actually got one and I like its pattern. So I'm probably gonna finish it up there.